If I use my money to buy food for someone and they choose to order non-vegetarian food, will I be affected karma-wise?
If I use my money to buy food for someone and they choose to order non-vegetarian food, will I be affected by karma-wise? If you think about it, yes. If you don't think about it, you give them the money, then no. The karma is created by the intention in our thinking. When we intend to do something, it gets karma. If you follow up with the intention and act, it enhances the karma. But the karma is created in the mind. And if you have given money to somebody, what they do, you do not know. There's no karma. If you know or try to find out, where did you spend the money? Then you're having karma.